Hi, welcome back to the channel. Today we're diving into how to change folders icon on your Windows PC or laptop. It's a cool way to personalize your PC, and I'll show you two tricks. First, how to tweak any regular folder icon, and then how to switch out those default ones, for example, PC and recycle bin. Let's get right into it, starting by a regular folder, open File Explorer, and by clicking that folder on your taskbar. I'm on my desktop now, so I'll head to my disk drive, say C drive, and you will see a bunch of folders. Pick one that you want to change. Let's say this random folder here. Right-click it, and from the menu, go to Properties. In Properties, Window, switch to Customize tab. Click it together. Under Folders icon, you will see Change Icon button. Hit that. A new window pops up with a bunch of icons Windows 11 has built in. Scroll through and pick one you like. There is tons of choose from, like arrow folders or funky shapes. If you download your own icon, choose custom.ico file. Just click Browse, navigate to where you saved, and select it for now. I'll grab one of the list. Let's go with the cool one here. Click OK, then back in Properties, click Apply, then OK again. Boom, check it out, the folder icons change right there on my drive. You can do this for any folder the same way. To undo and go back to default, no problem. Right-click that folder again, hit Properties, switch to Customize. Click Change icon at the bottom of the icon windows. There is a Restore Default button. Click that, then Apply. And okay, your folder back is to original look. Okay, easy as that. Now let's tackle those default icons like PC or recycle bin. Click the Start menu, that Windows button on your taskbar, and pick Settings. In the Settings, scroll down on the left, click Personalization. On the right, keep scrolling until you see Themes. Click that. In Themes section, scroll down again and find Desktop Icon Settings. Give it a click. A little window pops up showing your desktop icons. This PC, recycle bin, and a few others. Let's change this PC, select it so it's highlighted, then hit change icon. That's it, guys. That's how you customize folder icons on your Windows 11 PC or laptop. Whether it's any folder or desktop default, super easy, right? Hope you enjoyed this. Drop a like if it helped. Subscribe for the channel, and I'll catch you in the next one. Thanks for watching.